If you've seen some Python programs, you might have seen a line such as this. I'll explain to you what this line means and when and why you should use this yourself. Suppose you had a program called mathlib.py that defines an add function. You want to test this out by printing out an example. Here, it's going to show you 3 plus 5 equals 8. Now, you might want to share this fabulous math library with somebody else. So, create a new program and you import this math library. But you're going to use your own example. And here you say mathlib.add. When you run this, you notice the problem is, while it shows you 11 plus 10 equals 21, it also has the 3 plus 5 equals 8. How do you fix this? Go to mathlib.py and I'm going to put in the original statement that I had before, and I'm going to indent this with the print statement. I'm also going to print the value of this special Python variable called underscore underscore name underscore underscore. Now, when I go ahead and run this, you see that it has the value of underscore underscore main underscore underscore. And since it matches, it goes and runs the 3 plus 5. However, when I run the use.py program, the underscore underscore name underscore is actually the name of the module that's running, and hence it does not run the 3 plus 5. So this is why you would use the underscore underscore name equals equals to underscore underscore main to avoid running that code when you're importing it as a library. Try this out at CodePad.app, our modern online coding platform.